see that is me, Litty Mommy, and Litty Shay is behind the camera. Today is about me, moi. Today I'm going to be talking about things which I cannot do without.
On a daily basis.
On a daily basis. Like my big man shoes, done yes sir. Zine and my keys. And you know what, right? Without keys I can't go nowhere. And I can't open my front door key.
But Litty Mummy, I think there's one important thing you can't live without on a day-to-day basis.
I cannot live without this thing at all. It's my hat.
No, not the hat.
No, but
another one.
Don't bother say the loo.
Yes, the loo.
The loo.
The loo.
The loo, in other words, is the lavatory, darling, where we do every day.
Yes. Look at you.
It is called the loophole, the toilet.
And what else is there, Litty Mummy?
The toilet and my hat. I love my hat. You're thinking, where's your hat? Where's your hat?
She's wearing it.
No. This is my wig, darling, as you know about my hair condition.
Yeah.
And I love my hat. I wear my hat on a regular basis. Apart from today, I've left it behind because I'm looking rather bougie today, as you can see. I've just finished eating, so I'm rather full up.
Oh, so that's, what else is there you can't live without?
I can't live without my hand sanitizer.
Mm-hmm.
I love my hand sanitizer very much because I'm very clean.
And Litty Mummy also loves having cream in her bag.
I love my cream in my bag. I will show you my bag. But
right about now, she has water in her bag. Litty Mummy, tell them why are you carrying water, please?
Because it's a spritz my hair. I know. I like when it's
what, when your hair's long?
Yes. Didn't you know?
Hey, what are you using?
Oh dear, it's called water.
Water.
H2O. H2O. Darling, only if you knew.
Oh my god, what type of H2O is that?
Oh darling, comes out the tap.
Oh.
Anyway,
real talk.
Oh yes it is. Oh yes, it's up there. And it comes down from time to time. Yeah, right. I do like them certain things. As I said, I like my hand sanitizer because I like cleanliness. And cleanliness is the next thing to godliness. So
ooh,
I do like that.
Look at you turning godly upon us.
Oh yes, God. Upon us, as one would say.
Upon us. I'm so done.
Yes, and I do like my big man shoes, you know, every day.
Every day.
You know what I mean? My girly shoes. I love my trainers.
Guys, if you don't know yet about the Get A Man shoes, you need to go. You need to go and I don't even know.
Look,
if I can find a clip, yeah, or if I insert a picture of these Get A Man shoes, you would understand why we say Get A Man shoes.
Because
Litty Mummy was actually getting man when she was wearing their trainers. Like,
you know, I was just walking down the road in my Get A Man shoes.
And then I was like beeping their horn, like beep, Get A Man shoes. What? Two for one.
For one, you know, I've always liked them trainers, so I decided was to get them. Of course, I do like them. I go for my own taste.
Like you know that Litty Mummy's not really a designer person, so I'm trying to break her into it slowly. But you know, these old people, yeah, they don't really like designer.
Shut up, but, you
know. What's the word?
I just said, it's not everybody likes name brand trainers.
Oh, no, the words before that.
Ew, what was it? Oh, it was somebody behind
it. It sounded a bit like the bee and the bird.
Excuse me, if I did say that, I so not apologise.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, anyway, but I like them things. I like my everyday things, my hat.
And Litty Mummy also likes her earrings.
I like my earrings. I love them so much. They're real, by the way.
And her lipstick.
Oh, my lips.
And her watch.
Oh, my watch is on my
hand. Looks like I know more about what you can't do about the daily than you do. Blimey now.
No. I know what I like. I like my rings, as you can see. I love my rings.
And back in the days, Litty Mummy used to like getting her nails done on full set and all that good stuff.
Yeah.
But, you know, like since she's been getting older, you know, like in the 70s.
Shut your mouth up.
No, I shall not do that.
You shall not. Anyway, guys, this is about me today, yes, yeah? I know that she's interfering, but it's all good. It's all love.
I'm just helping the bag, you know what I mean?
Shut your mouth up.
Excuse me, what's some English? Shut your mouth up.
That is the most English you're going to get out of me. That is my English words I use.
Ooh, I like them words.
Yeah, me too.
Because I don't really prefer them.
I do. I like
them. No, to be honest
so
with you.
So very much. So very much.
So very not much.
Oh, sorry, yes,
but never
much.
Mind that.
Anyway, yes, I like my loose clothes, my loose fitting clothes. I like my colour wigs, you know, and it's just me. You know, you see what you see and that's
it,
really.
You see what you see.
I mean, I'm... I'm a classy chick when I want to be.
Oh.
I want to do it to be.
She's a classy one for the YouTube. She does it for the YouTube, you see.
Stop it. Stop your nonsense talking there.
I shall not do that.
You shall do. You shall
I shall
do.
Not do that.
You shall do.
I shall not.
Excuse me, we're not in pantomime right now. Anyway, as you can see, that I'm in a happy mood today because I've eaten, I'm full up.
When she hasn't eaten, what happens?
I just growl, of course. I just go on and on and on and on because it's good to eat, really.
But yes, guys.
Yes, I'm going to wrap it up. As you can see, I'm looking rather bougie today. I love what I'm wearing. I can't do without my hat, my accessories and so forth. And I love my nose ring and my piercings. I got loads.
And your tattoos.
Yeah. If you know, you're knowing it. I'm not going to go down that road anymore. And
you guys, bloody liar.
Yeah, I said it.
Make sure you subscribe. Yeah, Sweet Sensations World.
Sweet Sensations World.
Yeah, man.
In the video.
Wow. Yeah, man. If you wanna be,
a big man too. Yeah.
Cool.
Anyway, I'm just gonna say we'll run it up now, guys. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe,
and tell a friend.